So next naman, mag-summation of forces, vertical tayo. So summation of forces vertical is equals to 0, upward is positive. So RA plus BB, which is equals to RB cosine of 75 degrees minus P plus 45 is equals to 0. Okay? And ito yung ating magiging equation number 3. Okay, so mayroon tatlong equation na may pare-parehas na unknown. So, isimplify natin yung mga equation, tapos i-equate natin sa isa lamang na unknown. So, ang gusto kong isolve muna ngayon is yung P. Okay? So, dito sa equation number 1, palabisin natin yung RA para ang ma-equate natin siya sa unknown lamang na P. So, from equation 1, RA multiplied by 5 is equals to positive P multiplied by 4.25 minus 56.25. So divided by 5, RA is equals to P multiplied by 0.85 minus 11.25. So, tawagan natin itong equation number or equation letter A. Okay, so meron tayong equation letter A. So, kuha pa tayo din sa pang-equation. So, dito sa equation number 2, i-convert natin, i-equate natin ito sa isang ano na P. Okay? So, from equation number 2, okay? So, i-transpose natin itong negative RP para maging positive. Ito naman, transpose natin sa kabila. So, magiging positive RP multiplied by 4.192 is equals to positive P multiplied by 0.75 minus 168.75. I-divide natin lahat sila sa 4.192 para maging RP is equals to P multiplied by, okay, 0.179 minus 40.255. So this will be our equation letter B. Okay? So yung ating equation letter A and letter B, iisa lang yung unknown, yung P. Okay? So dito sa equation number 3, substitute natin yung equation A and B sa RA and RB. Okay? So, okay, substitute equation A and B in equation number 3. So, yung RA natin is equals to P multiplied by 0.85 minus 11.25. At yung RB natin is equals to P multiplied by 0.179 minus 40.255. multiplied by cosine of 75 degrees minus P plus 45 is equals to 0. Okay? So, pagsama-sama natin lahat ng P, makukuha natin is, okay, so negative 11.25 minus 10 point, okay, so simplify mo natin yung, ano, yung equation, 0.419 plus P multiplied by 0.85 plus P multiplied by 0.046, okay, minus P plus 45 is equals to 0. Therefore, P multiplied by negative 0.01, okay, so this is 0.104, is equals to negative 23.331. Therefore, ang P natin is equals to 224.336 kilonewton. Okay, so since positive na nakuha natin, tama yung direction ng P na downward. Since meron tayong value ng P, isubstitute natin yun sa equation A and B. Okay? Therefore, yung ating RA dito is equals to 179.436 kN. Okay, so upward yung ating RA kasi positive yung nakuha natin. At yung ating RB is equals to 0. Okay, so wala nang kailangan pang reaction sa B. So, ang lahat na nagbuhat na lamang is yung ating yung ating reaction A at point A. Okay, so that is our problem number 1 for equilibrium of non-concurrent force system. So, thank you for watching. Bye-bye!